Hello? What's happening, judges? This one's dedicated to geezers and pasties. Take it away. Let's start making a bit of noise on the last day of 10. I don't believe it's bad. I slit in my throat, it's all I ever. I heard your voice through the photograph. I thought it up and brought up the past. I want you to know you can never go back. I gotta take it on the other side. A cemetery where I bury the sea. A stranger, things have never changed my mind. I gotta take it on the other side. Take it on the other side. Take it on. Take it on. How long will I slide? I said,
twitch you've got there, Mr. Dillon.
Too much coffee! Sorry, there's a big beer at the audience there, distracting me.
I think the best thing I can do is probably arrange for you to see the school nurse, so she'll be...
Is that?
She'll be putting a note in the register for you, Mr. Dillon, don't worry.
Thanks, miss.
I'd like
Sandy Wade, 347. Sorry, you said. Sorry, Alex, sorry.
I shoot.
The first thing I'd like to say, Mr. Dillon, is Mr. Ravenscroft would be proud of you with your tie. Or be not in the right place.
Rebellious, rebel without a cause.
The second thing I'd like to say is, do you and the rest of Japan know that the war is over?
As a history teacher, it's always present. Do you know what it's going on about?
There's a lot of things that are always present with you history teachers, and one of them is the capacity to spontaneously combust, which...
Just warm yourself up for football tonight. Sorry, sir, carry on.
Which is something you share in common with Mr. Dowse. Your movements slightly distressed me. I felt the need to call on health and safety when I felt you were about to go into a fit like state.
The mentor's just arrived.
Your alter ego, someone you aspire to be, I'm sure.
Of course.
I'd like to complete my comments by saying, if God loves a triad, he must love you a lot.